Today we're going to learn another fun fact about the anatomy of wool and show you why wool is water repellent. The wool fibre itself is coated in scales. Now these scales are fairly rigid and they overlap, so they stop water penetrating into the inside of the fibre. To demonstrate, I'll take this beaker of water and pour it onto the wool carpet. So there you have it, New Zealand wool, naturally water repellent.